Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing a common thing that you normally do when you're at home. So with short-term living abroad, some people may be on a budget, some people may not. But since this was kind of like an unplanned thing for me, we're not gonna hire a maid service or anything like that to come and do our laundry and house cleaning. We're just gonna take care of it ourselves. So today, guess what we're doing? We are at the laundromat, okay? All right, guys. So you see here, we're just sitting here. It's just a little small laundromat. And we put, my grandbaby and I, we just put our little clothes in the washer. You don't have the change and everything. You actually use the laundromat before, you actually wash the clothes and then you pay after you dry them. Right, Amira? Amira? You pay after you dry them? Yeah. So, yeah. So you don't have to worry about making change or anything like that. Just whatever your load is, that's what you pay, okay? And then you have like a little table for you to fold. Let me show you that. So there's a little table that you fold, and then the dryers are on the other side. So yeah, it's not crowded or anything like that. It's comfortable, it's clean. And so yeah, and I have a music playing. By the way, I don't own the rights to the music that's playing, guys. So, yeah. And the laundromat is not too far away from our apartment. So, I think probably less than probably 10 minutes. And yeah, little small parking lot, couple more businesses in here. And it's nice and comfortable. Putting our clothes in the wash and waiting for them so we can dry them, and we'll be all done for this afternoon. Okay, so that's what we're doing today, laundry. All right, guys, y'all like, share, and subscribe. Okay. Yep. So y'all like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to look at some of my other videos. And you guys, buy me a coffee, guys. I am now on buymeacoffee.com/JustinaThompsonKente. So guys, if you like these videos and you want to contribute to my move over to the Gambia, West Africa, and my mission work that I'll be doing on next year, please like, share, and subscribe, and follow me, okay? On all the platforms, TikTok and also Instagram, okay? All right, until then, love, peace, and joy, until I get over to the motherland. All right, bye. Is anything there? What I'm saying is there one though? Let's just go up to the corner. Let me just go out there and look down and see if there's a market. Oh, Lord Jesus. All right, guys. So, while we were waiting for the laundry to finish laundering, we took a little walk down the block, and we went to the pharmacy, and we went and got some little lotion and toothbrush and little personal items. And so that was just right down the block, and that was 150 pesos. So it was inexpensive in the little pharmacy, and I'm getting wet by the air condition. Okay, so, and then decided to stop Amira. And so what I did find out, guys, just FYI, there is a business here. If you're having problems out of your phone, because I have so many videos and pictures in my phone that I'm losing my storage. So if you're having problems out of your home, they have an establishment called WeFix. That is W-E-F-I-X. They fix mobile phones. So I went in there, and of course, my grandbaby thought, Mimi, you don't have a translator, you're not going to be able to communicate. To my surprise, the manager spoke English, so I was able to communicate my issue. He told me what to do, and we're up and we're good to go. So guys, again, that is WeFix, okay? All right, guys. You calling a taxi, Mira? Mira, calling a taxi? Calling a taxi? Why? Almost finished. Go ahead, call him. Huh? How much is it? Huh? Okay.
up, Cash?
I think we should try to find another boat, Amira. We should try to find another catamaran. Maybe we can find another one. That was just one company. Alright guys, so that's the end of my laundry. We'll get started on whatever we're going to do next in a few.